The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 195 pounds, Eric Bischoff.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion,
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns. Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s. WWE Universe is going crazy. I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's going to power him through this match. And by the way, what you going to do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. Hulk Hogan out here, fueled by the power of Hulkamania, taking on all comers.
The training, the prayers, the vitamins, the believing in yourself. Hogan is looking for new mountains to climb.
Hogan came to the right place because tonight's challenge is an obstacle that will require all his strength.
He's got a pretty unexpected foe in Eric Bischoff, but something tells me this won't be a complete walk in the park.
Now, the last person who thought that was Mr. McMahon, and he paid the price for 83 weeks. Bischoff knows the business inside and out, which makes him very dangerous.
It won't be easy for him, but what would you say are Eric Bischoff's keys to victory here?
Thanks to the NWO, Eric Bischoff is always thinking three steps ahead. And little known fact, he actually does have some martial arts experience. If he gets his opponent into a false sense of security, he's got just enough in his arsenal that he could pull off the upset.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
And the pitch. And that's closer to what I expect. respected. I don't know if Bischoff has a chance in this fight.
And that was Hulkster showing all that training pays off.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, timely counter by Bischoff. He's returning fire. Catches the kick.
He fends off the attack.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Connects.
And Hogan's finding the momentum in this one.
Hulkster's in a position.
A bear hug. Incredibly important moment right there, being able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match. There's a slam. We know what comes next. Oh! Bischoff's in serious danger.
Put it, guys, that was kind of a butt kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.